When potatoes are exposed to fresh air, they tend to turn brown very fast because of the starch. Hi everyone and welcome back to Betty's Simple Kitchen. Today I am so excited to share with you a recipe of making pomme sauté. It's a French word and the full name is pomme de terre sauté. It literally means fried potatoes. So we'll jump quickly into this recipe. The ingredients that we are going to need are, of course, potatoes, oil for frying, salt and pepper to taste. I have already prepared my potatoes to make this video quick, but I'm going to show a quick demonstration on how to cut your potatoes. You peel your potatoes. It is important that you cut your potatoes in cubes that are equal. Try as much as you can. I know it's not always possible for all of them to be equal, but the majority should be equal. You don't cut your cubes equally. Some will cook before the others, and the smaller cubes might mash up. I'm going to make them into such cubes. And then, when you don't want your potatoes to turn dark, put them in cold water as you continue preparing the rest. Or you can also prepare them ahead, put them in cold water, add a bit of lemon and keep them in the refrigerator. They can keep fresh when you do that for 24 hours. I'm going to rinse my potatoes. Dry your potatoes using a kitchen paper or a kitchen towel to prevent the wet potatoes from making the oil temperatures to go down, which means longer cooking time and more fat absorption. So I'm just going to dry the potatoes really well. This process is very important. Many times I have let the potatoes in a strainer and let the water just go through, but my potatoes have never been as dry as I would love them to be. And in the meantime, I have put the hob on. My frying pan with the cooking oil is already heating up. My potatoes are completely dry. This is a quick and a perfect way of making your potatoes to be completely dry. Let's go ahead and test if the oil is well heated up. Yep. You see how much oil I have put? You need enough oil. It's not for deep frying, it's for kind of shallow frying it. Close up. Temperatures are still high. Then I'm going to cover this for about 3 to 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, let's check how our potatoes are doing. I'm trying to turn a bit carefully. They are starting to brown. Then I'm going to turn the temperatures a little bit low and then let them cook for another 10 minutes. For them to remain firm and to retain their shape, don't keep turning them so much, but keep an eye on them. At this stage, my potatoes are done. Cook without a lid so that I can now start getting that crispiness, because they have already cooked, as you can see. Salt and pepper. And that's it, guys. I'm done, but I'm going to show you how we ate the pomme sauté. Until next time, guys. Bye bye. And don't forget to subscribe.